14 News.
Welcome back. A new program is breaking ground this month in Lawrence County, Ohio, with some exciting new technology.
13 News reporter Natalie Wattis has how one local career technical center is training the up-and-coming workforce a little bit differently.
There's hardly nothing that this thing don't do.
This is the brand new adult ed heavy equipment program that we started. This is day two.
The Collins Career Technical Center recently installed these two heavy equipment simulators to teach aspiring operators.
Everything from digging a ditch to loading a truck to just, I mean, anything really. It teaches the proper way, the safe way to run this equipment while you're not being on a big machine.
Mark Norris, the instructor of this groundbreaking new class, says this is a much safer way to train students.
It's a lot easier to get someone stopped from doing something wrong in the classroom than it is out in the field.
The skill sets and what they're going to do with these simulators is muscle memory, how the controllers work, what the controllers operate, and get used to doing that without fear of damaging something.
Not only is this simulator designed to teach dozens of operations, it's making the students here more employable.
They're going to get 1,265 hours from now through October.
And that includes a real-life training portion on sites owned by the Lawrence County Economic Development Corporation. Associate Director Michael Staten says this in-depth training process will be crucial for the tri-state's workforce.
Different indicators indicate that Kentucky, Ohio, and West Virginia over the next 2 years are going to need somewhere in the neighborhood of 22,000 operators.
A prospect that students of this program find promising.
Effective. Knowing there's something there to come to, and this class is going to help me get there. It's a little overwhelming.
In Lawrence County, Ohio, Natalie Wattis, 13 News, working for you.
That's pretty cool stuff right there.
This is a great story.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, this class is currently filled with students, but for information on the next enrollment period, you can check out the Collins Career Technical Center. You can visit our website at wowktv.com.